And three police officers were injured in a shooting in Washington, D.C. this morning as they attempted to serve an animal cruelty arrest warrant. Officers were on scene assisting to the Humane Society when they asked the person inside a home to come out. That person refused, and when officers attempted to enter the home, the person opened fire, hitting the officers. All three officers suffered non-life-threatening injuries and were taken to area hospitals.